Devil man, devil man, devil man, devil man. Half man, half demon, half man, half demon, half man, half demon. Devil man, devil man, devil man, devil man. Devil with a human heart, leader of the devil men, savior of the human race. Battles against demon, half man, half demon, half man, half demon, half man, half demon. Devil man, devil man, trying to do the right thing. Control the beast from within, trapped inside its evil frame. Try to harness all the rage from the suffering of your pain. Half man, half demon, half man, half demon, half man, half demon. Devil man, devil man. I'm trying to find another car. Trying to do the right thing. Devil man, devil man. Devil with a human heart, leader of the devil men, savior of the human race. Half man, half demon, half man, half demon, half man, devil man. We'll never know the devil man. We will never know the devil man. We will never know the devil man. We will never know the devil man.
I am the devil man. Good evening. I want to thank all of you for coming to our wonderful exhibition, Mediantes of Puerto Rico, Origins, Myths, and Messengers. I would especially like to thank our curator, Rafael Damas. Tonight, El Taller Puerto Ricanio. Was written by my creator, Miguel Angel Ruiz. It was inspired by three things. One, a song called Supercharger Heaven by Rob Zombie. Two, a Japanese comic book character called Devil Man by Go Nagai. And three, the historical fact that Los Pegantes symbolize the devil. But what if El Vigante was not evil? What if, by some cosmic coincidence, he was actually a superhero? That's good. Such is the premise for the series of comic books called Mythography, the Transfiguration of Augusto Thong, El Vigante Luchador. I'm Augusto Thong, El Vigante Luchador. Human soul trapped in the body of a demon. A comics character combo blending Caribbean folklore with American pop art. My story is a spiritual journey. Even jealous of a lost soul traveling through space and time, spanning parallel universes, alternate realities, exploring different worlds, encountering a motley group of characters, both friends and enemies, on an eternal search for redemption. In issue number one, we are introduced to the Silver Saint, an android demon hunter, the last of his kind. Together with the superhero sisters Diabla and Plastica, a small army of otherworldly jaguar and evil knights, the Silver Saint hunts El Vigante. The Silver Saint and his small army track me down, following me onto the rooftops of the city, accusing me of stealing a valuable artifact known as the Chronos device. The Silver Saint and I do battle for possession of the Chronos device, a time-traveling tool coveted by a dangerously powerful being known as Mortis. The Evil Knights sent me on an important journey, a spirit walk, to find the hidden lair of the mysterious Mortis. En route, I am diverted to another world, traveling to the island of Warrington, where I meet the great Yukihyu, sky god of the ancient Daino Oriquas. Yukihyu gives me my true mission. My purpose in life, to stop the dreaded Mortis. It pains me. I do not wish to look at this one. My future. A scene of what is yet to come. Mortis would put me on trial for my life, for crimes I did not commit. And he is still out there. And that is why I must leave you now. For my mission in life is to stop the evil Mortis. He is the one responsible for all of my misfortunes. He seeks to master all the known galaxies. You see, Mortis has tricked everybody into believing that you and I shall one day die. And so he must be stopped. But before I go, I wish to leave you with a song that honors the ancient gods, a song by the great Luis Severa. And remember, we keep our heritage alive and strong by expanding on it and adding to it. Pídele al agua para que te abra todo camino. Pídele al agua para que te abra todo camino. Para que te abra todo camino, para que te abra todas las puertas. Pídele al agua para que te abra todo camino. Pídele al agua para que te abra todo camino.